This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The battle begins! Hecleon became badly poisoned. Its special attack grows. The red corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. It couldn't take it! It's down! It's down due to damage from poison. Arceus is sent out. Badoo is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! It fell asleep! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its attack rolls. The blue corner still can't move. The red corner keeps gaining stats. The Pokémon in the blue corner is still sleeping! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? It woke up! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Rushing blow! It's down and out! Charmeleon is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Arceus starts to attack! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle has reached its final stage. Arceus uses its move. Oh! Arceus desperately holds on. The move fails! Torch! It couldn't take it. It's down. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.